Ash, so we're Johnny Come Lately's in this. What's happening?
We are on our way to go drop what we have collected for our fellow Blikkiesopies My Dorp. And with all the bright smiles, we are vibrant, we are in it today.
It's lekker.
We're going with a lekker vibe.
Lekker. So quite a bit of donations. Some from Uncle Cal, the blankets and hooters. Some from the friends of Shaz's. And then also taking some soup with from the Superton. From Extreme Cuisine. And so, but this all started with you going onto the Facebook, onto
yes.
the social media.
We yeah. went to Blikkiesopera Women's Day event, and when we got there, we saw the need. We took our, in our own personal capacity, and we made it our priority to get some stuff for the kids, the people, the families of Blikkiesdorp. Because one cannot go in there and expect not to come back. There's a cry, there's a need for stuff, and if you have to see it for yourself, you'll exactly know how I'm feeling today, to be proud to be going through to go drop the stuff to the people that really need it.
And just for the record, this is the Sprinkle Matters.
Yes, hashtag Sprinkle Matters.
Awe.
All the way. Salute us.
Salute. Hashtag Sprinkle Matters.
This is smooth. What we do. Smooth. Hashtag Blikkiesdorp Matters. Yeah.
As well.
As well.
I'd stick us in mind though.